The Present Savoy Place was designed by Stephen Salter and H. Percy Adams, architects, as a joint examination hall for the Royal College of Physicians and the Royal College of Surgeons. The site, however, has a much longer and more notorious history. The area of the Savoy Manor takes its name from Peter, Count of Savoy, who was given the land by Henry III on the 12th of February, 1246. He built a palace on this site, but after his death in 1268, the property was left to a hospice in Savoy. However, his niece, Eleanor of Provence, queen to Henry III, bought back the land. The land was given to her son, Edmund Plantagenet, the first Earl of Lancaster. Successive Earls of Lancaster extended the site and furnished the Savoy Palace in wonderful style, culminating in the efforts of John of Gaunt using his booty from wars with France and Spain. During the Peasants' Revolt of 1381, both John of Gaunt and his palace became a target. A crowd marched on London, burnt down the palace, and destroyed its contents. The palace was not restored, but rather modified to serve as a prison for the duchy during the 15th and 16th centuries. It was not until 1509 that the Savoy was to be rebuilt for the greater good. Henry VII left a substantial amount of money in his will for a hospital, built to provide relief for up to 100 paupers a night, with the staff of doctors and nursing sisters. The hospital was completed in 1517. Despite its good intentions, mismanagement and corruption sent the hospital into decline. For the majority of the 17th century, the Savoy Hospital was not put to its intended use, housing wounded soldiers and eventually being transformed into a military barracks and prison. The area further deteriorated, with undesirables inhabiting the houses in the Strand, in Duchy Lane, and on the riverside. Parts of ancient Savoy remained until the beginning of the 19th century, but most buildings were swept away for the construction of Waterloo Bridge, 1817, and the Victoria Embankment, 1870. The building now occupied by the IET was originally built as a joint examination hall for the Royal College of Physicians and the Royal College of Surgeons, completed in 1887 and designed to accommodate 600 candidates. Since its construction in the late 19th century, the building, now occupied by the IET, has undergone much refurbishment. The most recent renovation was completed in 2015, which added new meeting rooms and a member first area dedicated to IET members. Savoy Place is now a great meeting place, ideal for networking, research, and inspiring events.